Thank you so much for watching our song and story today. We hope you're having a good day, and we hope you enjoy our video. Do you remember what song we wanted to sing today?
Yeah.
What song do we want to sing? I have the
story.
That's right. Let me get the music started, okay? Joy, joy, down in my heart. Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I have the joy, 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 joy. Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. To stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart. Understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
I have the peace that passeth understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
To stay.
Now so happy.
So very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy. So very happy. Jesus in my heart. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can flee right away.
Shoo!
Flee right away.
Shoo!
Flee right away. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can flee right away.
Shoo!
Flee right away. To stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart. I'm so happy, so very happy. I have the love of Jesus in my heart. Hey guys, let's see if we can do a book for Andrew first. Let's see, you've got a couple books for Andrew. Let's do Crunch first. Look, Andrew, Crunch. Let's see, it's a Matchbox story. It's a cold, snowy day. The roads are very slippery. The snowdrifts are taller than me, says Nick. Suddenly, a car slides across the icy road. Crunch. Oh no, guys, what do you think is going to happen? Let's see. The car is...
broken.
Well, it's stuck, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nick and his dad jump out to take a look. It's getting dark. Nick's dad phones for help. Look, shouts Nick. Here comes the tow truck. Ooh, lights flash on top of the tow truck as it pulls in front of the other car. The tow truck driver pushes a lever up, then down. Out comes the cable, down drops the hook. Before Nick can count to 10, the car is out of the ditch. That's a good thing, don't you think? Warning flashes go on back. Now the other drivers will be able to see the car. Hop in, the tow driver says. I will take you to our station. We can fix your car there. The tow truck rumbles down the snowy highway. It's warm inside the truck. Nick peers outside the windshield. He watches for the station. The tow truck drops off the car at the station. The mechanic lifts the car on a lift to work on it. Thanks for the tow, Nick shouts as he waves goodbye. The tow truck driver is off to the next call. Crunch. We are so thankful for those faithful service people who are available to help us out. Thank you, tow truck drivers and mechanics. Another book with you called On the Train by Karen Brown and B. Johnson. A railroad station is bustling with activity. Before they travel, the trains are checked and tested by maintenance workers. Can you see what happens in the blue shed? Let's see. Ooh. The engine is moving through a train wash. Spinning rollers cover it with soap and water to make it sparkle. Swish, swish, splish. The train's windows are cleaned before its next trip. Can you see another busy maintenance worker? Let's turn the page. The train runs on fuel called diesel. The maintenance worker connects the fuel pump to the train and fills the tank with diesel. All aboard! The conductor on the platform is blowing his whistle to let the engineer know it is safe. Who is checking the tickets? Click clack! The conductor checks each ticket and then punches a hole in it. Passengers can also ask the conductor questions about the trip. The door closes and our train moves out of the station. Let's take a peek into the engineer's cab. Whoosh! The engineer pushes the speed control. This makes the train travel faster, around 100 miles an hour. That's really fast. That's faster than we go in a car. Rumble, rumble. Our train stops at the red signal. A freight train rolls by. Let's see what's inside the freight train cars. Brrr! These containers are cold to keep food fresh. There are onions from a farm and fish from the sea. Hey, Doodlebug. Let's see. Look out the window. Behind the hill, smoke billows from a faraway train. What kind of a train makes smoke? Do you know what kind of train makes smoke? What train makes smoke, Nathaniel? A steam engine high on a viaduct. Puff, puff. A viaduct is a long high bridge that crosses over a valley or a river. The engine burns coal to make steam. Let's look inside. Whoosh. The steam rushes out of the boiler and pushes the pistons that turn the engine's wheels. This is an electric train coming out of the tunnel. Where does the electricity come from? What do you see in that picture that was bringing electricity to the train, Nathaniel? Can you tell?
You can too.
Look right here. See these lines? Think those lines might have something to do with it? Let's read more about it. Zip! Crackle! A metal rod called a pantograph reaches up and slides along the overhead wires. Electricity runs down the pantograph to power the train. Our train is changing directions. Can you see why?
Yeah.
Look right here. The road is closed. Maintenance workers wearing hard hats are fixing the rails. A machine is helping them to lay new tracks in the right place. Clank, clank. Our train stops at a station. A porter rolls a food cart into the train. Let's see what the people are doing in this car. Oh, they're eating their lunch. This is a dining car. Here, passengers sit down for a meal or a drink. The green train is stopped to let a passenger train go by. What are the people in the white train doing? What kind of, see the nose on that train? What does that look like? That's a fast train, don't you think?
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, look at the people. Passengers sleep in compartments with beds. The train travels through the night. Honk, honk. A train sounds its horn as it travels through a town. I wonder what's on the other side of the tracks. Nathaniel, can you make a train honk? Yeah. Honk, honk. Let's see. Oh, look. Cars and people wait by a railroad crossing. Vroom, vroom. The gate will rise when it's safe to cross. See, there's a gate across that keeps people from coming across the tracks while the train is going. The conductor on our train announces the last stop. People stand up and get ready to leave. I wonder what's inside of their luggage. What do you think is inside of this?
Let's see.
Let's see. Ooh, what do you see?
Meow.
Some pets can travel on trains, too. Cats go in special carriers. Our train arrives in the city. We will get off this train and travel on an underground train instead. Ooh. Clickety-clack. Underground trains run under the city through long tunnels. It's a fast way to travel from one part of town to another. Our train, let's see, brother, uses its brakes to stop in the station. What else can stop the train? Buffers help stop the train. They show the end of the line. That's the end. The train just goes back and forth under the ground. Our trip is over. We have to leave our train. Soon it will be time to travel again. All aboard.
Can I read all these?
Let's read a little bit. When you're at a station or inside a car near a window, see how many types of trains you can find. Passenger trains are fast trains that carry people from one place to another. A conductor checks tickets and looks after passengers on board. In some countries, there are double-decker cars. What does a double-decker train mean, Nathaniel?
It goes up and down, up and down.
It does, and it means you can ride on the bottom compartment or on the?
On the high
part. Or on the high part or the top part of the compartment. Let's read one more. Trams are trains that run along rails along city streets are called trams. They sometimes share the road with other vehicles. The rails are often sunk into the street so that people do not trip over them when crossing the road. That is a lot of good information about trains today. Look at all those tracks. Yeah. On the train. Thank you so much for watching today. We hope you enjoyed our song and story. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Should we sing our song?
Goodbye.
Come back again. We'll see you soon. Goodbye.